Hey, welcome to KTC. Let me show you around.
If I forget you, fire not gonna come from it.
First, I'll show you the library.
Guys,
hi.
In the ancient days, we went return with no delay.
So now we're in the library where there's different English books, Jewish books, computers, different things to help with work.
3,000 years with no place to be, and them 1 meter give up my milk and honey. Don't you see? It's not about the.
Multi-purpose hall, which we got like 2 weeks ago. It's got an amazing view of the Pacific Ocean. Use it for drama, and you see everything. It's so big, it can fit half the school in it.
Rebuild the temple and the crown of.
Introduce you to the principal now. Can I see that?
Sure.
How are you? Ah, sorry boys. Sorry to interrupt my little afternoon jam session.
I'm just showing around the school and checking out showing the principal.
Hi, nice to see you. So this is one of the new potential KTC boys ready to come, right, to our high school.
He was very interested in it and he is liking it. Everyone's welcoming him.
Fantastic. Sarah, I hope things are going well with my presentation out there. That's my PA, does most of my work for me. Fantastic. Great to hear. I'll be with you in one moment. So, what have you shown me around? What have you seen here at our fine school?
I'm showing the library gym.
Nice. Checked out the new gymnasium. Fantastic. It's going to be great to see.
Alright, see you around. Thank you.
Okay, well, thanks for popping by. Come on, hopefully you play an instrument, join our band, be jamming a little bit later on, so we'll catch you at lunchtime.
Alright, come, let's go to your first class. We have science now.
Don't know with just a face, case of the Simon says. If I forget the truth, then my words won't penetrate. Babylon burning in that place, can't see through the case. Chop down all of them dirty ways. That's the price that you pay for selling lies to the youth. No way, not okay. Oh, no way, not okay. Ain't no one gonna break my stride. Ain't no one gonna hold me down.
Now we're going to go to the art room. Over there you can paint, sculpture, draw. It's a good way to show your creative side.
Jerusalem, if I forget you, let my right hand forget what it's supposed to do. Jerusalem, if I forget you, fire not gone come from it. Jerusalem, if I forget you, let my right hand forget what it's supposed to do. Jerusalem.
Now we're going to the Zom. This is where boys in the high school get to read the Torah, the chazan, we get to run out in the shul basically. And the Jewish studies class.
That's what they worry about.
Jerusalem, if I forget you. Let my right hand forget what it's supposed to do. Jerusalem, if I forget you.
Classes K to 6 are. They do everything the high school does, just in the miniature version. I'll come show you.
but not night now. I will not fall asleep, and I'm from overseas. Yes, they're trying to be free. Erase the demons out of our memory. Change your name and your identity. Afraid of the truth and a dark history. Why is everybody always chasing we? Cut off the roots of your family tree. Don't you know that's not the way to be? Jerusalem, if I forget you,
thanks for coming to KTC. I really enjoyed my time with you, and hopefully we will see you very, very soon.
Forget what it's supposed to do. Caught up in these ways and our world's gone crazy. I don't know it's just a phase. Case of the Simon Says. If I forget the truth, then my words won't penetrate. Babylon burning in the place. Can't see through the case.